Hi folks, welcome back to the Catch Carp and Course and to another online tournament here on the PlayStation Dubtail Fishing League. Right, we're currently going to go over and have a go at the carp series. Back to good old Rotterdam. Seems to be going there quite a lot. Hopefully we'll get some decent fish. Tackle box. I'm going to try the carp box I've got set up for Loch Mickle. See if we can get any joys with that. Otherwise, we do have a box set for Rotterdam. Right, let's head over to the venue. Right, where to go? Usually, I either go down this area or there. I think last time I did a carp, I think I went there at that location. I think we'll... I've never done a carp up at this top section, so I think we'll head there. Let's see what we get. Oh, only one other person on the board. Usually quite a few. I've only just changed over to a new week. As I'm recording this. And it's the first online tournament of 2022. Now it's just a case of waiting. Actually, I don't think what hook size we've got on this rod. Twos. We might not catch. Actually, what's on me, Rotterdam carp? 8s and a 10. That's more likely going to catch than this setup. Yeah, we'll change some of the other carp setup for Rotterdam. Right, cheese, milky toffee, and essential cell. Get anything with this. Like I say, I've never done carp up this section before. Usually I just do predator. Well, we're definitely getting fish activity. But no carp. We'll probably entice some bream and tench now. Right, hopefully this is a carp. It is, so there is carp up in this area. Ooh, Rod 1's going as well. Right, our first carp. Oh, nice mirror. £4 exactly. Now, is this a carp? It is. Alright, we got that one. Another mirror, £16.08. They are getting bigger. So £28.08 after two. It's not a bad start. Whatever that was, it didn't want to stay around. No doubt it'll be back if it's a carp. Something's knocking the bait on rod 3. First time I've seen any action on that one. Might have to change the boilie. Well, he didn't stay either. Right, we got that one. Hope it's a carp. Yep, another carp. Got it. Oh, another mirror carp. Another £16.03. We'll say we got a bream. Yeah, one bream. That's the only downside to running a size 8 hawks. I'll say this is probably a tench now. I've got to an hide. Yep, one eyed. Actually quite a size, £6.9. I don't think they like essential cell. We're only catching on the size 8s as well. Let's try tuna match boilers. We seem to be getting more fish on the size 8 hooks than the 10. I think we've got another bream. Yep, another bream. We want carp. Oh, we've finally got something on rod 3. And it's a carp. Oh, rod 1's going as well. Another mirror. Oh, we've got an eel now. I'm bringing all the fish in, just in case we hit a boss. If it's a carp, I don't look like it could be. No, it's another eel. Hopefully this is a carp, not an eel. I think it's a carp. It looks like it is. Oh, it's a decent size. Another £16.15 mirror. I don't think we're going to get a very high score up at this end. No, we don't want to go near that boat. Oh, it's like another bream. Yep. I think we might move, it's too slope at this end. Where to go? We'll go back down behind the boat. We should be able to get some carp in this area. As well as bream, tench, roach, hide. We're just too slope at the other end. We got some fish. Usually you can get carp in this area. Move this one a bit further in. Alright, now just wait. Well, we're on to something. And it's a carp. Nice, another mirror carp. Seems to be, that's all we're catching. Thank you. Another mirror, £17 and a bit. Looks like we might have found where the carp are hiding out. Ooh, £23.7, a rare mirror. We got our first tench. Oh, we're currently at £132.10. Halfway through the event, it's not too bad. It might have been slightly higher if we come to this spot on the start. I thought we'd give somewhere else a go. Ooh, looks like it might have a common carp. Yeah, one common. I think I just put rod two a bit too far out, but see what we can catch in that area. What we got here? Ooh, another carp. Oh, the cheese, milky toffee and tuna match borders seem to be working. I think we'll bring Rob two further in. That's better. Oh, we've got a third person join us. Another mirror carp. That's starting to get small now. The mirror carp, decent size. And we're back on tench. We'll get the tackle points. Well, this carp's going to take us over 200 pounds. Yep, nice 14 pound mirror. Now we're back on the hides. Don't go under the bridge or the gantry. That's a surefire way of losing them. And it's a car. Nice £15, 14-ounce mirror. He's gonna go. He went. I will go back. Don't you dare go again. Watch this. This is something big. Oh yeah, that is a big hide. I wonder if it's a boss. No, but it's £10.7, that's a rare one. Didn't think they got that big. Thought it might have been a boss. Well, it's got a little quiet now. Oh, but I don't want to put any spot mix out because I don't really entice the tension bream. And rod two's going. I And lo and behold, we got a Bree. And now we've got a tench. This is the reason why I didn't want to put any spod mix out. Ooh, back on the carp. Now we've got them tension bream. Off again. Another bream. Maybe we catch a carp, let him get a bream. If it isn't a bream, it's a tench. If this is going to be a carp. Yeah. Here's the tench. Oof, got an eel there. I've been on these for quite a while. Yeah, dude looks a bit bemused with that eel. Another. Is that a bream or is that a tench? I think it's a bream. Yeah. Just moving a bit quick. Oh, it seems to have gone off rod 3. Let's try Tutti Frutti. Last 11 minutes or so of the event. Well, we've got some Tutti Frutti. And it's a carp. £18.12. Nice size mirror. Say this might be a carp, but I don't think it is. No, it's a bream. Yeah, back on carp now, we've had a bream. Oh, another common carp. I would say it's a tench, looks like it. But it's definitely sticking to the pattern. Looks like we've got an eel. I was expecting a carp. Don't get stuck. Oh, Zan just appeared. You don't see them that often. Bring rod two in a little closer. Please be a carp. It could be. Yeah. Only a small one, £8.4. Looks like we've got another large eyed. Yeah. Well, we're under a minute. I don't think we'll get anything. I'd be surprised if we do. Which we haven't done too bad. £302.12, considering we had a very slow start. Oh, here we go. If this is a cop, I don't think we can get in. It is a cop. No, we can't get in. Which is a shame. Came a little too late. There you have it, folks. We've finished with £302.12 on our cop match here on Rotterdam. It's also a good time to see you there, folks. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, get the bell for notification stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing.